Hi, I'm Keith Bachman, Danfoss EMS trainer, and in today's video, we'll be discussing Wi-Fi connectivity of the system manager. So in this video, we will be referring to the Wi-Fi option that's available in this system manager. This will allow you to connect your computer to this system manager wirelessly, and it also allows you only to connect to this particular unit. So at the very top of the screen, there is a Wi-Fi icon. When I press on it, it gives us a menu and we need to enable the access point. Once that's turned on, there's an operation taking place inside, and you can see that it is now giving me a network called Danfoss SM0. Now the zero is really telling me that this particular system manager is addressed as zero. If I have additional system managers at my site, they will have an address more likely as 123. And so this system, or the SSID up here, will be SM1, SM2. That's how you would differentiate them. But always remember, I can only connect to one controller at a time. Now, once I select this network right here, the SM0 network, and I go to my computer and connect to it, I'm going to need to put in a password, as you do any network that you connect to. So this would be your password to connect into that network. And then once you're into that network, it's as simple as opening a browser. And with your browser, you're going to put this information in this address right here. Notice that it's an HTTPS, and it is it's a given IP address. Now, once you're connected into this unit, you'll be able to stay that way for a duration of up to 8 hours, or if the controller gets reset, one of the two will disable it one more time. And then once you are connected, you can simply close, as you can tell by looking at the top up there, that we are continuously connected Wi-Fi wise. So we've set everything up on the system manager. Now on the computer side, I get down to my Wi-Fi network connections. There's the Danfoss SM0. And on this one here, I am going to connect. Now this takes me off any other network at this point. If it is the first time that you're logging in, you will be required to enter the new password for this particular network. So now we are connected to this network. Notice there's no internet, as we would expect. But I am connected now wirelessly to that controller. So at this point, I will get down and open up my browser. And on my browser, I will be putting in the IP address that they made available to us through that option over on the system manager. So I will be putting https://192.168.9.1, and it takes me straight into the control. In order to log in, you have to know the credentials. And now I am live into that control. So I can stay connected to that control. As you recall, when we opened it up, it said for 8 hours, I can stay connected at any given time when I am complete, in order to not allow other people to connect into that, I simply go to the icon on the system manager and I now disable it. So remember, when we opened it, you enabled it. I would open up the icon again and I would disable it. Thank you for watching our video, and for more documentation and videos on the system manager, please visit danfoss.com/supermarket support.